my basic strategy for this game is to try to get back my flats down the middle. Up the center, I mean. Definitely coming out with more attack of more of an attacking coach approaching. I can sense his urgency. Coming out blazing though, I gotta give him that. One thing though, you come out blazing, takes a little bit of a second for you to regroup for the next shot. Better hope your blazing shot is amazing. Down the line. Down the line. Back down the line. Back to you. Definitely making me work harder this game. Flats going. Come on. Don't even make sense how many times I hit the net like that. Good shot, man. Find my flat, so I'm gonna just go ahead and play the game. Thank you. They had a control problem for me there, but who knows? Still worked out. Slice.
Great point.
Go. No flats to work. Just to just softly tap that down the line. good match, sir. Really have to pay attention to what I'm doing, though. It's not as easy as it looks. If I give you certain shots, you're definitely going to be able to rip them for a cross-court topspin. So don't get discouraged. Just keep at it. Improve your coverage. Improve your down the lines. And who knows, a whole different matchup then. Since our second game today. Let's get the match stats real fast, and then we'll see if we can get a rematch.